Project Yersin came with its challenges. As you already know, the original prototype was destroyed in 1968 by GRUP, along with all my father's research. My team had to start from scratch. A lot of our effort has been based on extrapolation and guesswork. However, I believe we may have a breakthrough. Not only can I rebuild Emir, I can make it better.